Sanskar Kendra is a museum located in the city of Ahmedabad, designed by architect Lee Corbusier. It is a city museum depicting history, art, culture, and architecture of Ahmedabad. The campus is located at the junction of Sardar Bridge and the river Sabarmati, in the vicinity of the famous Tagore Hall. Across the National Institute of Design, the museum rests on pilotis 3.4 meter high. The structural grid is 7 meters by 7 meters. We enter from underneath the building where there is an open court with a large pool and ramp that leads to the exhibition spaces. The building is designed to protect against the hot climate. On the roof, there are more than 45 large basins of water in which plants grow. The interior spaces are plastered. The exterior is of plain brick with exposed elements of raw concrete structure. It consists of City Museum and the Kite Museum. The City Museum is in the Sanskar Kendra building, which is one of the finest museums in Ahmedabad. The museum, located at the heart of the city, also known as Atit Ki Jhanki, which means window to Ahmedabad's past, was established on 5th of April 2000. City Museum is one of the major tourist attractions of Ahmedabad. One of the important places in the city, it showcases the important aspects, achievements, and pride of the city called Ahmedabad. In order to preserve its architecture and nurture a space of culture and community, the Vastuship Foundation has made efforts to revitalize and restore this space by starting a city museum. This museum is aimed to celebrate the living heritage of the city and the pioneering spirit. In the City Museum, a number of research and studies are carried on in various subjects like the ancient Ahmedabad. One can see the medieval coins, land documents, Devanagari and Urdu scripts that help you to know more about ancient India. The tourist can also get a glimpse of ancient art, pottery, woodcraft and frescoes of medieval India. There are historical evidences of industrial revolution in Ahmedabad and effects of Gandhism. Ahmedabad, which was one of the most excellent textile producing regions, was called Manchester of India during that period. Tourists can get a glimpse of exquisite designs on variety of textiles such as Chinese embroidery, carpets, tents and royal attire. There are some precious photographs as well as antique camera and other equipments. The different book and manuscripts in the City Museum reveals information on various religions like Jainism, Judaism, Sikhism, Hinduism, Christianity, Vaishnavism and Islam as well. Unique in its theme, the museum is now open to public viewing at Sanskar Kendra. Sanskar Kendra also houses the famous kite museum designed by Bhanu Shah, who has created a fascinating and striking collection of kites with a rare devotion since he was 21 years of age. This collection that gradually grew in range is today showcased in the museum, accompanied with interesting illustrations and photographs. The museum needs some revisions to connect with the changing times, but it can still be a worth visit to a kite enthusiast.